5 things Virat Kohli needs to get right against Australia tomorrow. India are facing the heat for the first time in their home season this year after their humiliating loss against Australia in the first test of the Border-Gavaskar series. It wasn't just the loss in Pune which hurt India, but the manner in which they lost became a huge cause for concern for a team which was in the middle of a 19-match unbeaten streak up until then. Kohli confident India can win series despite Pune debacle.